Blackpink Jennie has recently updated her official profile on the South Korean portal site Naver, adding her personal agency OA Entertainment before YG Entertainment, leading fans to speculate about an increased focus on her solo activities compared to group activities within Blackpink. This change comes after Jennie established her own personal label named Odd Atelier at the end of last year, expressing interest in pursuing individual projects while still supporting Blackpink.